man, badly wounded.
Wait for the wargs to approach.
They'll kill him.
Hold on!
Hello, lovelies.
You live?
No thanks to you. Can't you see I was hunting them? You want to use the crows? Lure the wargs in close. They kill faster that way.
You were of the Dunedain.
At your service, lady. You meant to help me, so perhaps you may.
Perhaps you should finish off the rest of the pack first.
This realm is far more dangerous than you can imagine, Bellathor. The elves guard their ancient ruins and patrol these hills, but their numbers dwindle. The only other force able to offer resistance is a small band of Dunedain rangers. They are the survivors of a fallen kingdom, yet still silently defend these lands. For now, huge wargs roam the countryside. They will slay many who are innocent of the danger, unless you lend the rangers your aid.
brings you to this place, Ranger?
I will tell you, but first we must make our way to one of the elves' healing altars.
Ah, I see you have found our campsite. And yes, we did shelter here from Saruman, but to no avail. His spies spotted us miles away. But we pressed on, forsaking the easy southern route for a more dangerous passage over the mountains. The White Wizard held other plans, and that route was denied us. Know this, Gondorian. We are not far ahead of your brave company.